Welcome to the Trilogies of the Wise One with your guy, E-Wise, the Wise One, with my man Lil Sick at the 720 at Copper Oak's birthday party, y'all.
Damn it.
All night rave, that's how we get in, hip hop rave, night. Man.
Let me introduce myself.
Mercy.
Man, it's Mercy in the fucking building, man. You know what I'm saying? Remind me on the wrist, man. These bitch ass niggas don't know about me, man. It's real in the fucking field, man.
You know MLK saying, Fashion, man. Got everything you need.
Hey, but I know you too. That's nice.
Hey, I know you the new shit, you know what I'm saying? Google me, nigga. Google me.
Yeah, man. Can you tell the camera for E-Wise, man, what you got going, man? Going on? Look, Lil Sick, man.
Oh, man, we giving up for Mercy. This is fresh off the press.
Let me know what you're doing, fresh though, family. Let me know what you're doing around the town.
Man, I'm just trying to push it, man. Got the new video.
You know, my reality show. This is reality.
I'm really getting it in, you know what I'm saying? The reality is I'm sober. I ain't smoked shit yet. And that's the reality of this motherfucker. Support all this shit underground, gangsta shit. My nigga Young Merc.
This is my guy Lil Sick, also along with Mercy. Thank you for viewing my show, the reality show. Otherwise, we're here at Copper Oak's birthday party again at the 720 on 7th and Hawthorne, y'all. Peace out, love and respect, and bless, man. I'm out.
Yeah, nigga, that's what I'm saying. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.